Terrasians, welcome to my today's special show, Funtoon. I am your VJ, Deeps. I mean, Deepti.
पता है आज का शो इतना स्पेशल क्यों है? हम सारे बच्चे आप सभी को विश करने के लिए आए हैं.
Child, each time you pray to the Lord Almighty and it gives you happiness and peace of mind. Dear children, each one of you is a different kind of flower and all together you make this world a beautiful garden. Dear children, let's kneel down to the Lord Almighty and ask for nothing but His blessings.
God, our Father, you have blessed us with the gift of children. Thank you for these precious gems which adorn our institution. Their laughter gives us joy and brightens our lives. They are the expression of your presence in our institution. Their growth shows the mysteries of your love. May they experience your loving presence, advance in wisdom and grow in your love. Our children's future is in your hand. And yet, we have own role to play in shaping that future. Help us to be true to our responsibility so that we may assist them in responding to your grace and thus to become what we want them to be. Amen. आज मेरी मॉम ने मुझे बड़े प्यार से ये गिफ्ट दिया है. पूछो क्यों? क्योंकि आज चिल्ड्रंस डे है और मम्मा कहती है कुछ मीठे से अगर दिन की शुरुआत की जाए तो पूरा दिन मिठास और खुशी से भर जाता है. इसीलिए मैंने सोचा क्यों ना मैं आप सभी के दिन की शुरुआत कुछ मीठे से करूं ताकि आपका सारा दिन खुशी और मिठास से भर जाए. इस शो की शुरुआत कुछ मीठे स्वरों से करते हैं. मीठे स्वरों की सम्राज्ञी टेरेसियन आइडल की रौप्य पदक विजेता मेरे सारी टेरेसियन टीचर्स की चहेती और मेरी सबसे अच्छी दोस्त सिस्टर दानिया आज हमारे साथ है. टेरेसियंस के लिए सिस्टर दानिया एक गॉड गिफ्ट है. सेंट टेरेसा इज वेरी प्राउड ऑफ सिस्टर दानिया. शी इज फॉर्मर स्टूडेंट ऑफ सेंट टेरेसा हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. शी पास्ड आउट क्लास 12 फ्रॉम आवर जूनियर कॉलेज एंड देन चोज द पाथ of God and decided to become a nun. Sister Dania, as a child, has always been very sincere and diligent student. She had mesmerized each Teresian with her sweet melodious voice. I do remember when Deepti Miss had asked all of us, what do you want to be in future? Somebody said, I want to be a doctor. Somebody said, I want to be an engineer. Somebody said, I want to be a teacher. But then all the heads turned around when somebody said, I want to be a nun. Little Dania very confidently said, I want to become a nun. And she proved her words. Saint Teresa's is very proud of such holy and pure soul, Sister Dahlia. Let us all welcome her for her prayer song.
I asked my Jesus, what shall I tell my Teresians on this great Children's Day? He said,
बच्चों को मेरे पास आने दो, 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 क्योंकि वे नम्र है और विनीत है, बच्चों को मेरे पास को मेरे पास आने दो, बच्चों को मेरे पास आने दो, बच्चों को मेरे पास आने दो। सुनो भाइयों, सुनो बहनों, स्वर्ग राज उन जैसे लोगों का है। सुनो भाइयों, सुनो बहनों, स्वर्ग राज उन जैसे
Do you know what Chacha Nehru said? He said that every child is like a bird in the garden and should be carefully and lovingly nurtured as they are the future of nation and citizens of tomorrow. Only through right education can a better society be built up. Let's see what our junior Nehru says.
Hello friends, today I would like to speak some words about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad. Every year Nehruji's birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Jawaharlal Nehru is also known as Chacha Nehru and Pandit Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of Independent India and the first hoisted the tricolor at the Red Fort. Nehru also wrote a book called Discovery of India in Imprisonment. Thank you friends. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
So sweet of you, my child. Dear students, you all have seen your teachers being strict to you, always asking you to be serious about your studies and your future. But yes, we also know how to make you laugh. It is said that comedy is a serious business with only one purpose, to make people laugh. So, without wasting time, let's watch a comedy drama.
प्यारे बच्चों, अब हम आपको ले चलते हैं गांव के एक स्कूल की कक्षा में, जहां टीचर बच्चों से कुछ सवाल पूछ रहा है।
अरे बेटा, होमवर्क क्यों नहीं किया?
सर, लाइट नहीं थी।
तो मोमबत्ती जला लेते।
सर, माचिस नहीं थी।
क्यों, माचिस क्यों नहीं थी?
सर, पूजा घर में रखी थी।
तो पूजा घर से ले लेनी थी।
सर, नहाया नहीं था।
अब ये नहाए क्यों नहीं थे?
सर, पानी नहीं था।
अरे ये पानी क्यों नहीं था?
सर, मोटर नहीं चल रही थी।
अरे अब ये मोटर क्यों नहीं चल रही थी?
सर, कितनी बार बताऊं कि लाइट ही नहीं थी।
चुप, बुलाएक, बैठ यहाँ। अच्छा कपिल, तुम बताओ मुझे कि अगर एक तरफ पैसा हो और दूसरी तरफ अकल, तो तुम क्या लोगे?
सर, मैं तो पैसा ही चुनूंगा।
गलत, अगर मैं तुम्हारी जगह होता तो अकल चुनता।
ठीक कहा सर आपने, जिसके पास जिस चीज की कमी होती है वो वही चुनता है।
हाँ अनुज, तुम खड़े हो जाओ, खड़े हो जाओ, शाबाश। अच्छा बेटा, ये बताओ कौन सी चिड़िया सबसे तेज उड़ती है?
सर, हाथी।
चुप, नालायक। तेरे पापा क्या करते हैं?
सर, मेरे पापा दाऊद इब्राहिम के शूटर हैं।
शाबाश, शाबाश। बच्चों लिखो, लिखो, हाथी। अच्छा बेटा महेंद्र, एक बात तो बताओ, किसी साइंटिस्ट का नाम बोलो तो।
सर आलिया भट्ट।
आलिया भट्ट नलायक, ये सिखा रहा हूँ मैं तुम्हें।
नहीं नहीं सर, ये तो बचपन से ही तोतला है, इसका मतलब है आर्यभट्ट।
अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है बैठो बैठो। अच्छा बेटा मोहिंदर, तुम मुझे ये बताओ कि 1869 में क्या हुआ था।
सर गांधी जी का जन्म।
शाबाश शाबाश, बिल्कुल सही। अच्छा अब एक बात और बताओ कि 1872 में क्या हुआ था।
सर गांधी जी 3 साल के हो गए थे।
अच्छा विकेश बेटा, ए के बाद क्या आता है।
गुरुजी ए के बाद ए, क्या बोलती तू।
अच्छा बेटा मैं तेरी जान निकाल दूंगा, इसको जरा इंग्लिश में ट्रांसलेट करो।
तेरी इंग्लिश गई बाहर में, तुमने हाथ तो लगा के दिखा।
देखो बच्चों, जो अपनी बात दूसरों को समझा ना सके वो गधा होता है।
सर क्या मतलब, मुझे कुछ समझ नहीं आया।
ओके वन मोर वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन, नेम वन एनिमल फाउंड इन द डेजर्ट। ओके अनुज प्लीज स्टैंड अप।
अ कैमल।
वेरी गुड वेरी गुड,
दैट्स द राइट आंसर। नाउ टेल मी सम अदर एनिमल।
एनदर कैमल।
ओके ओके। अच्छा बच्चों मैं तुम्हें एक बात बताऊं कि दिल्ली में कुतुब मीनार है। अच्छा कपिल बताओ मैं क्या कह रहा था।
सर आप कह रहे थे कि दिल्ली में कुत्ता बीमार है।
अच्छा बेटा सुनील, अब आखिरी सवाल, अगर तुम्हें मरने के बाद यमराज ये पूछे कि तुम स्वर्ग में जाओगे या नरक में, तो तुम कहां जाना पसंद करोगे।
गुरुजी मैं यमराज को बोलूंगा कि पृथ्वी से मेरा मोबाइल और चार्जर मंगवा दे, फिर मैं कहीं भी रह लूंगा, चाहे मुझे स्वर्ग भेजो या नरक भेजो।
नलायको खड़े हो जाओ, ये पढ़ाया मैंने तुम्हें आज तक, तुमने मेरा पूरा नाम मिट्टी में मिला दिया। तुम ऐसे नहीं मानोगे, मैं तुम्हें आज छठी का दूध याद करा के छोड़ूंगा।
All enjoy this drama? Yes, this drama has proved that your teachers can be comedians too. And yes, as comedy is a serious business to make people laugh, you all teachers have made us laugh seriously. Anyways, we wish our children to be happy now and always. Dear students, first step of yours in the school, those loud cries, those curious faces, your tantrums, cute smiles, sweet actions, everything is always remembered by your pre-primary teachers. They are the ones who are there to welcome you for the very first time in the school. Do you know what are they performing for you all? Let's watch this.
Hi kids.
Do you know why you are so special?
It is because
you are an image of God.
You are smart. You are kind.
You are strong.
You are joyful.
You are brave.
You are creative.
You are amazing.
You are unique.
You are wonderful.
You are inspiring.
You are delightful.
You are powerful.
You are funny.
You are thoughtful.
You are caring.
You are responsible.
You are respectful.
You are friendly.
You are lovable.
You are cooperative.
You are intelligent.
You are innocent.
Thank you all for your support and love. We love you.
Happy Children's Day.
Happy Children's Day.
Happy Children's Day to you.
Happy Children's Day to you. We wish you health and happiness. Happy Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. We wish you health and happiness. Happy Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. We wish you health and happiness. Happy Children's Day to you.
Happy Children's Day to you.
Happy Children's Day to you. We wish you health and happiness. Happy Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. We wish you health and happiness. Happy Children's Day to you. Children's Day to you. Happy Children's Day to you. We wish you health and happiness. Happy Children's Day to you.
Happy Children's Day to you.
Happy Children's Day to you.
Let the little children come to me. Do not hinder them, because the kingdom of heaven belongs to such as these. Dear children, the garden of Saint Teresa, you are the beautiful flowers which give fragrance to all. You are the life, you are the beauty, you are the source of inspiration for all of us, so we love you so much. On this joyous occasion of the Children's Day, I'm very happy to announce that you are precious to each one of us, you are precious to your parents, and you are precious to God Almighty. So be happy and be a blessing to all. Wish you a happy Children's Day to all of you. May God bless you, keep you safe, and bring you back to school soon. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, dear sisters, for keeping every child in your prayers always. My dear children, every day you log into your online classes and we teachers are behind your studies, discipline, this and that. But what if your lovely teachers put their efforts to entertain you? Oh, my wonderful kids, just tap your feet and tune into this. I have a fantastic video for you. Have a look.
I'm
स्वैग से करेंगे सबका स्वागत. वाव, व्हाट अ स्प्लेंडिड डांस इट वाज, है ना? मजा आया? सारी टीचर्स को डांस करते हुए देखकर मुझे तो बड़ा मजा आया. अब और कुछ देखना बाकी है? थोड़ा सा नाच लेते हैं. छम छम छम.
Children's Day is celebrated to realize the importance of children. Children, you are those who give us huge ideas in life under certain circumstances. Your innocence melts everyone's heart. Your young mind can develop new ideas and take our country to the new heights. Thank you is the best prayer that everyone could say. Thank you expresses extreme gratitude and understanding. I extend my heartfelt thanks to the management for inspiring us to arrange such a wonderful show. I am very much grateful to all the teachers and staff members for performing colorful programs. And yes, I am thankful to my lovely children too for being the reason of our happiness. Before logging out, once again, I wish you all the happiest Children Day. We will be back on the same day in 2022. Till then, bye-bye.